Welcome to the program.
The library will be closed today at lunch for a student voice meeting.
There is a meeting at lunch in the band room for all students attending the Whistler trip.
All students parking at SAP are to remember that there are designated stalls for county staff, and if you park in their spots, you will be towed or ticketed.
A reminder to all cause students that this coming Monday is the deadline for handing in ABA forms to the office.
Remember to join the Lighthouse Christian Club for pizza next Wednesday in room 281.
Remember, kids, only 3 days for course requests to be submitted for career cruising.
And now it's time for the athletics.
Michaela Raffuse and Elliot Johnson both won zone titles, defeating the Edmonton Public Badminton champs, and will now go on to provincials.
The Metro boys and girls doubles will go Monday.
The senior boys handball team take on ABJ tonight at 6:30 for the Metro championship.
There will be no track practice today after school. Next week, practices are posted outside room 215 in the phys ed office. New runners are still welcome, and the sign-up sheet are on the board outside room 215, and please see Mr. Fisher for these forms.
Well, to commemorate the late, great Jackie Robinson, we've compiled a short film for you.
What? Watch it.
Now up to the plate, number 42, Jackie Robinson. Now pitching is number 77, Tommy De La Cruz. Comes into the game with a 3.25 ERA and a record of 9-9. And here's the pitch. And that one's out of here. Home run.
Inspiring, really inspiring. I'd like to give a shout out to the Christian Roosevelt Nakano for breaking racial barriers across the world. Well, that's all for today, folks.
We'll see you next time.